Hi friends, in this video, we'll learn how to create updated version of logo design 2 in Photoshop. Grab eyedropper tool from tools palette, pick colors for foreground and background. When you pick background color, press alt key and left click with mouse button. You can get colors codes from this video description. Now grab gradient tool from tools palette, and go to properties bar and click on radial gradient icon, then choose default foreground and background gradient color, and draw like this. Again grab eyedropper tool from tools palette, now choose yellow gradient colors like previously. Grab elliptical marquee tool from tools palette. Then go to properties bar, click on styles and select fixed size. Then set this sizes, and click on the document. Then go to layer menu, make new layer, or press Ctrl and Shift and M on keyboard. Again grab gradient tool from tools palette, and go to properties bar and click on linear gradient icon, and draw like this. Go to select menu, and deselect the selection, or press Ctrl and D on keyboard. Then go to edit menu, and select free transform tool, then go to properties bar, and rotate the head layer like this. Again grab elliptical marquee tool from tools palette, then go to properties bar, click on styles and select fixed size. Then set this sizes, and click on the document. Again go to layer menu, make new layer, or press Ctrl and Shift and N on keyboard. Again grab gradient tool from tools palette, and draw like this. Go to select menu, and deselect the selection, or press Ctrl and D, on keyboard. Go to again edit menu, and select free transform tool, then go to properties bar, and rotate the body layer like this. Now grab custom shape tool from tools palette, then go to properties bar and select heart shape, then make heart shape with this sizes. Go to again edit menu, and select free transform tool, then go to properties bar, and rotate the heart shape layer like this. Now select Custom Shape tool, and go to Properties bar, and fill heart shape with white color. Then move and set heart shape like this, with arrows on keyboard. Then go to Layer Palette, press Control button and click on Layer Thumbnail for Make Heart Shape selection. Then click on Eye icon for Hide Heart Shape layer, and select Body layer in Layer Palette. Now go to Edit menu, and clear the selection, or press Delete button on keyboard. Go to Select menu, and deselect the selection, or press Ctrl and D on keyboard. Grab Elliptical Marquee tool from Tools palette, then go to Properties bar, click on Styles and select Fixed Size. Then set this sizes, and click on the document. Again go to Layer menu, make new layer, or press Ctrl and Shift and N on keyboard. Then go to Edit menu, and fill the selection with white color. Go to Select menu, and deselect the selection, or press Ctrl and D on keyboard. Go to Edit menu, and select Free Transform tool, then go to Properties bar, and rotate the oval layer, then set the oval layer above on the body layer like this. Then go to Layer Palette, press Control button and click on Layer Thumbnail for Make Oval Shape selection. Then click on Eye icon for Hide Oval Shape layer, and select Body layer in Layer Palette. Now go to Edit menu, and clear the selection, or press Delete button on keyboard. Now move the oval selection with Marquee tool, and go to Edit menu, clear unwanted parts like this. Go to Select menu, and deselect the selection. Now draw oval shape circle, with elliptical marquee tool like this. Again go to Layer menu, make new layer, or press Ctrl and Shift and N, on keyboard. Again grab eyedropper tool from Tools palette, now choose dark yellow gradient colors like previously. Grab again gradient tool from Tools palette, and draw like this. Go to Select menu, and deselect the selection, or press Ctrl and D on keyboard. Now go to Layer menu, and arrange small oval layer send to back. Grab again elliptical marquee tool from Tools palette, draw another small oval circle. Go to again Layer menu, make new layer, or press Ctrl and Shift and N, on keyboard. Grab again gradient tool from Tools palette, and fill the oval circle with gradient color. Then press Ctrl and D on keyboard for deselection. Then go to Edit menu and select Free Transform tool, then rotate and set like this. Now create one more small oval circle like previously. Now select all layers, and go to Layer menu, select Group Layer. Then set Alignment Center of the document. That's it. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please subscribe me by hitting the subscribe button.